goddamn miracle.
We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Are they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food. Go see Alki. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen. She's been through a lot. Can we just...
Let me worry about how I'm gonna...
No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work her like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say. Don't get soft on me, Deke.
What do you want?
Hey, get your ass back to work. Come on.
Leave him be or I'm gonna kick your ass.
No. I'm getting to work. God damn it! Stop! Don't!
How's it going?
What do you mean?
How's life in the hot springs?
Looking for anything in particular?
I wanna stretch my legs.
Thanks. What else can I do for you? Can I get anything else for you? Come by if you still need something. I'll let Tucker know you stopped by.
Hey, man.
Hey, what's going on?
It's your bike, right? Needs a tune-up. Okay. See you later.
Like rotten eggs.
Gotta use what we got.
That's it.
Smoke is killing me. Can't even see anymore.
You
here for your bike?
Just having a look.
Hold on a second. I'll get it.
Yeah, I know where that is. Hey, Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Dean.
I just caught a break. That Nero radio might actually be useful. I know where they're going tomorrow.
Wait, I thought you said you couldn't take them on.
No, I can't, but with a little luck, I can get to their chopper without being seen.
Give them hell, brother. Remember what Jack used to say? They'll ride faster than your guardian angel can fly.
Like I said, Jack used to say a lot of stupid shit. Deacon out. All right, let's go see what the hell Nero is up to. O'Brien, got some questions for you. All right, here we go. Yeah, I can always use this. scrap. Thank you.